Let's solve today's puzzle. In today's puzzle, you need to find the value of equation 4. Pause the video here and try to solve the problem yourself first. Once you are ready, press the play button. Answer is 46. If your answer is not 46, then continue with the solution. Equation 1 is simple. We have 3 couples, that is equal to 30. So, one couple will be equal to 10. In equation 2, we have 3 brown bags is equal to 15. So, one brown bag will be equal to 5. Equation 3 is a bit tricky. Observe closely, in equation 3, we have 2 bags here. So, in total we have 4 bags. So, 4 bags is equal to 24. So, one bag is equal to 6. Now let's see the final equation. In equation 4, we have 1 yellow bag. Observe closely, we have 2 brown bags. So, 1 bag is equal to 5, so 2 bag is equal to 10. Now the couple is without the yellow bag. So, couple is 10, bag is 6, so 10 minus 6, that is 4. Now let's see the final equation. So, the final equation will be 6 plus 10 multiplied by 4. We will apply BODMAS here. So, multiplication first. So the equation will be 6 plus 40, that is 46. So our final answer is 46. For more such puzzles, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.